A man in Flour Bluff today charged with operating basically a game room. He's facing a number of Class A misdemeanor charges. According to a police investigation, the game room had machines that were paying out cash. The establishment is located in the 800 block of Waldron Road. The state comptroller's office assisting in this investigation, which means extra charges for the operator of this game room.